What's up, guys? It's Kayla, and welcome back to my channel for some more Brothers Conflict. Today we have Kaname's epilogue scenes. Each guy gets two of these, and it's basically them in the future together after the confession. And Masaomi's, they got married and have a baby. And Tsubaki's, they were just dating and having a good time together. So let's see what Kaname's is gonna bring. Oh, but before we get into that, I know you guys have been waiting for who we're playing next. All of the votes have been counted. Well, not currently, but in a week from now they will be, so let me pass it off to future Kayla to announce the winner. Thank you, past Kayla. Kayla from the future here to give the results of the vote. And these results are shocking, you guys. It wasn't the first person that I thought would win or the second person that I thought would win. This person snuck up from behind. So we'll kick it off with the second runner-up. Coming in with 43 out of the 173 votes, or 25% of the voter base, was Iori. You guys came in really strong for him, and the Iori fans were very loud, so I honestly thought he would win, but alas, not. Next up, we had who I thought would win if it wasn't Iori, and that would be the first runner-up, Natsume, who got 45 votes, or 26% of the voter base. So literally just two votes ahead of Iori. Then, four votes ahead of Natsume was the winner. The one we are playing next is Ukyo Asahina! Yay! That's right, we are dating the lawyer. He got 49 out of 173 votes, or 28%. I'll put the total tallies of all the votes here on the screen, but for now, let's get back to the epilogue for Kaname because it's pretty amazing, and the final scene actually includes Ukyo, so it'll be a nice segue into the first episode of his route coming next. Back to Kayla in the studio. Yay! So excited to play whoever won! But for now, let's hop into Kaname's epilogue.
3年間通い慣れた高校も今日で最後。なんだか寂しいの?サンライズレジデンスに引っ越してきたのが2年生の時。
One thing I do want to mention is she's 17 when she was in her second year. There's only 3 years of high school in Japan, so that would her basically equivalent to her being a junior in American school system. But by the time she ends up with any guy, because of the way that the route is set, she has then turned 18 at that point and is graduating. So I kind of like the commitment to keep her 18 before she ends up with any of the guys, since there are a wide range of ages in this.
Kaname-san to omoi ga tsujite.お付き合いを始めたのが3年生の時。そう考えると、この学校で過ごした半分以上の時間をカヌメさんと一緒に過ごしてきたんだな。
ひな、卒業おめでとう。
おめでとう。まほちゃんはいつも元気だね。
新規臭いのは苦手だからね。それにひなとは大学も一緒だし、またいつでも会えるもんね。
それもそうだね。
まあ奇跡が起こって朝比奈も同じ大学だけどさ。
悪かったな、奇跡起こしちまってよ。
あれいたんだ。
同じクラスなんだからいて当たり前だろ。
この二人は相変わらずだな。もしかして大学に行ってもこんなことが続くのかな。
ああそうだ、おめえに客が来てる。
客？
え、誰誰？もしかしてひなに告ろうとしてる男子でもいいの？
バカか、そんなんじゃねえよ。
バカって何よ。
それでよ、正門にいるってさ、行ってくれば。
え、あ、うん。
たく、なんだよあの格好はよ、聞いてねえぞ。あとあの花束、アホかっつーの。
うん、なんだろう一体。セモンって、あの人かな。あれあれ、もしかして。でもスーツ姿って、あ、It's Kaname in a suit。 Kaname さん。
Oh my gosh, he looks so good. Oh my gosh, in the live chat of the finale, somebody said they would like them better if he cut his hair, and it looks like he did, and he does look amazing.The roses, the car. This is like a dream.
Ah, よかった。ゆうちゃんちゃんと伝えてくれたんだね。
どうしたんですか?その髪、それにその格好。
うん、ちょっとね。
ちょっとって、それ全然ちょっとじゃないです。
似合わない
です。
え、
そんなことないです。似合いすぎです。
そんな風に褒めてくれると思わなかった。ありがとう。
いえ、
実は昨日からさ、
うん、
母さんに頭を下げて会社に入れてもらったんだ。
会社？でもお坊さんは。
お坊さんは廃業。
He gave it all up. And he's gonna be a company worker. I'm so shook right now.
どうして？
簡単なことだよ。もう僧侶ではいられないなってずっと思っていたんだ。だってこの先一生ついて回りそうな煩悩が俺にはあるからね。わかんない、
うん、
それはね、君だよ。
Oh my gosh, I love this.
君だけが俺に嫉妬心や焦りを抱かせるんだ。そしてその先にあったのが強烈な独占欲だったなんて。これじゃ僧侶失格。でも別に惜しくない。君といられるなら。
カナメさん、
卒業おめでとう。
そう言って手を渡された大きなバラの花束はかなり重たかった。あ、間違い、花束。いたいた花束の向こうでカナメさんが穏やかな笑顔を浮かべている。
受験も無事に終わってよかった。禁欲生活が長すぎて正直辛かったけど。
カナメさん、学校でそういうこと言わないでください。
そうだね。でもこれからはずっと一緒にいられるね。
はい。
これから先君を怒らせたり不安にさせたり、たまには喧嘩することもあるかもしれない。それでもね、約束するよ、君を一生離さない。
Kaname so much. 柔らかな風が吹いて、桜の花びらが舞った。それに重なるように、いくつかのバラの花びらがそれへとナイアガル。なんだか私たちを祝福してくれるような紙吹雪みたいだなって思った。Kaname さん。
ん？
Kaname さんのこと信じています。ずっとずっと。
Oh, I just imagine her like jumping into his arms, being like, I believe you now. I love you. Okay, so we're going to get one more scene. Here it is. It's called Futuri de Sugoshita Asa, the morning we spent together.
Kaname-san, 明日はお仕事お休みなんですか？
うん、久しぶりにね。
What? Not him getting a whole sprite. Okay, I thought they were just keeping it on that CG in the previous scene because he didn't have a sprite like this. But he has an entire sprite like this? What? Just for this one scene? I swear they were planning a sequel.
最近ずっと忙しそうでしたもんね。お疲れ様です。
ありがとう。
でも私、カナメさんのお仕事がこんな風に続くとは思っていませんでした。だからちょっと驚いてて。
ん？それどういう意味かな？
Because it probably doesn't seem like it suits him. This is already weird. Like, you can see his snowboards and his guitar. And then here he is in a suit.
だって、カナメさんが毎日会社働めたなんて、今までのイメージと全然違いますし。
おーい。俺ってどんなイメージだったの？
どんなって。朝から晩までヘラヘラしてて、いつお仕事していつ寝ているのかさっぱりわからなくて、四六時中女の人のことばっかりで。
Oh my gosh. She's describing the old him.
手厳しいのは相変わらずだね。
でも、
ん？
ちゃんとお坊さんでしたよ。傷ついた誰かを救える立派のお坊さん。
まいったな。君、いつからそんな風にフォローしてくれるようになったの？君が優しいとは、ちょっと調子が狂うね。
何ですか、それ。私は前から優しいですよ。
そう？でもね、俺が一番変わったところはさ、いつまでもフラフラしていられないって考えているところじゃないかな。
え？
俺もそろそろ落ち着いてもいい年齢かなって。
もう十分落ち着いたと思いますけど、浮気しない。Oh my god. I would hope not. 女の子に声かけない、ガイドもない。ちょっと前のカナメさんの知ってる人が見たらびっくりすると思いますよ。
そうでしょう、そうでしょうって。そういう意味じゃなくて。
は？
俺も君との未来をちゃんと考えてるってこと。
え？
もう少ししたら凛太郎さんにきちんと話しに行くから。
Oh my gosh.What? Surprise proposal!
ね。
はい。
いいお返事だね。
スリビナ、この不意打ち、ドキドキしてちゃった。もう。
I'd be freaking out. He just so casually was like, I'm gonna talk to your dad about us getting married.
ってわけで、今日は充電日ね。
充電日？
そう。頑張る俺に、ご褒美をちょうだい。言ったでしょ、明日は休みだって。
Oh, I love him.
君を俺で満たしたいね。え、今夜は寝かさないよ。
Oh my god. This is the sauciest one. Is this not the sauciest epilogue we've seen thus far?So this is from Kaname's perspective because of the lines.
もしもし。
もしもし。
ああ、今日にどうしたの、こんな朝から。
I love his sleepy voice.
なぜ。
あ。
なぜお前がこの電話に出るんだ。
Is it her phone?
は？
Oh my gosh, this is the CG that I have on my phone. This looks so cute. Is that like a little teddy bear or a little Judy on her phone? Oh my gosh, Kaname's so hot. And she's in his shirt. Dude. Okay, this is like the only one. Well, obviously Masami, they must have been together to have a baby. But they never really showed a scene with it. So this is like the closest we've gotten.
私は彼女の携帯に電話したはずなんだが。
ああ、ごめん、間違えて電話取っちゃったんだな。何、朝食の手伝い？だったらさ、今日はごめん、夕べ彼女にだいぶ無理させちゃったからさ。まだ寝かせてあげて。
Oh my god, Ukiya's gonna be so pissed.
何の話をしているんだ。
何ってねえ、こと細かに説明してほしい。彼女がどんな風に可愛かったのかを。
Oh my god. This is too much.
No.
Ukiya's dead. He's dead.
でもそういうのは俺だけの秘密にしておきたいんだよな。わざわざ他の男に教えるのなんてもったいないし、どうしても教人が知りたいって言ってもそこだけは。
知りたくもない。
This is my favorite epilogue by far. I love this.
そう大声出さないでよ、彼女が起きちゃうだろ。もう少し満喫させてね、事後ってやつを。じゃ、
もしもし、カナメ、こら、待て、カ
ナ。 Oh my god. I love this. I love the voice acting.
何よりも強いものは愛だけど、それは煩悩の始まりでもあった。なんてね。君以外に、 俺をこんな気持ちにさせる人はいない。愛してるよ。
愛してる。He said 愛してる。Aww. That was like top notch. I rate that 100 out of 10. Okay, you guys. That's it for Kaname. I will put up on the screen in editing whoever we're playing next. Get excited, get hyped for this brother. I can't wait to play whoever it is. Honestly, I don't have one that I was aiming for at all this time. I was definitely aiming for Masa and Kaname both times, like, and they ended up winning. But now it's like anyone's game, and I'm happy to play it. Thank you guys for watching and sticking around for the series as always. I know sometimes I take long breaks and forever to get things up. It's just kind of a huge production for me to edit these. Well, first of all, record them, edit them, subtitle, translate, all of that stuff. It can take a really long time and it takes up a lot of space on my computer. And sometimes I just need a break from it. But right now I'm definitely in a BroCon mood. So yeah, I'm ready to start this next route. Actually, before I sign off, I do want to say that Amnesia Crowd X later, definitely going to be playing that too, now that it's in English. I did the first episode in Japanese like 2 years ago, and it was just too difficult of a game for me to be playing in Japanese, to be quite honest. So super happy it's in English. We're going to be continuing that since that was my first Let's Play on this channel, was Amnesia. I hope you guys are looking forward to it, or people still care about that, but if you do, it's going to be right here. So yeah, see you in my next video, whether it is Amnesia or whoever we're playing next in BroCon. Bye!
Welcome to Evermore.
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 You're a hardworking publicist in the heart of Tokyo, and today's meeting is about to change your life forever. What path will you choose? My Love For You is Evermore gives you the power to create your dream love story, now with 5 love options. Introducing the mysterious masked manager, voiced by popular anime voice actor Kaiji Tang.
I'm not opposed to that.
Enjoy multiple voiced video chats and other interactive elements like texts throughout the story, and make choices to unlock one of 3 unique endings. And your story doesn't end there, with tons of bonus content to explore.
Hey, you finally answered. You know, I don't typically call women more than once. Playing hard to get, are we?
Visit your app store today and search Evermore to find a new way to fall in love. Download and enjoy base content for free and pay just $4.99 for your complete love story. We hope you'll enjoy the game and support the hardworking developers.